We have some breaking news just into the first newsroom. We are learning crews in Geauga County found the wreckage of a plane and the body of its pilot. The search first started early this morning over the LaDue Reservoir off of Route 422. Hours later, that wreckage was found in a nearby wooded area. The sheriff's office says the only victim was the pilot who took off from Cincinnati last night.